Hi, I'm Brittany Marchand, member of the LPGA and Golf Canada Young Pro Squad, and I'm here today to teach you all about the science of hitting out of the rough. The rough is an area on the golf course which has thicker and higher grass. Unlike the fairway, which is typically where you're aiming for, the rough creates a difficult hitting situation. When golf was first being played in Scotland, there were no lawnmowers, so the whole game was played in the rough. Can you imagine how many balls were lost? Because the grass in the rough is longer, it creates a force that acts against the ball. This force is called friction. The friction is made by the long grass and will affect the distance the ball will travel. The golfer will have to hit the ball with more force in order to get out of this rough situation. To get the ball to move, you must apply a greater forward force called thrust to overcome the force of friction. Thrust is the same force which moves a jet forward in the air. If the force of the thrust and the friction of the grass are equal, the ball will stay where it is. Friction can be explained by Newton's first law of motion. An object at rest will remain at rest unless acted upon by an outside force, and an object will stay in motion unless acted upon. In this case, the ball will stay where it is until the club hits it. Once the ball is in motion, it will stay moving until acted upon by an outside force, which would be the grass of the rough. Playing out of the rough is not a place that golfers want to be, as it increases the difficulty of any shot, but understanding the science behind hitting out of it can increase your odds of a successful shot.